Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. So today we got a solo car duplication glitch, but this is a workaround. So the glitch I posted yesterday or a few days ago, it is patched. So that method is patched. So this is a workaround method I'm gonna show you. And yeah, I'm gonna tell you all the requirements while I'm doing the glitch, so that way you don't get confused. So here we go. So first of all, you want to make sure you have a vehicle warehouse, and you want to, inside your vehicle warehouse, you want to have any of those special vehicles inside it. So like Rocket Baltic, the Runner 2000, Phantom Witch, and some others. So make sure you have any of those special cars. So yeah, now we can start this glitch. So what you want to do here, I'm going to show you. So make sure you want to do like this, the way I do it. So before we start the glitch, make sure you're quick enough to do this, okay? What you want to do is, you want to go to play quick jump, play Doomsday Heist. Now what you want to do is, just look at the bottom right. Wait for it till it says like populating lobby, or as you can see, it did not work. So if it did not work and sucks you in the cloud, don't worry. Just as soon as you spawn back, just quit back, and wherever you spawn, just do this, okay? Just pull up your phone again, and it doesn't matter, you don't have to be in your vehicle warehouse to glitch out. So what you want to do is, now you want to, wherever you are, just pull up your phone again and try to do the heist part and glitch yourself out. So what you want to do is, you want to go to play quick job and look for job. As soon as it says popping lobby 3 out of something and whatever heist setup it just shows, So that's what we're going to do now, and we're going to wait here and I'll show you what's going to happen now. So as you can see, it says looking for a job. I almost did it, but nope. So anyway, we're going to still look for it. This might take a few tries. Okay, I mean like a few tries, this step, but it is really easy. Okay, I'm going to show you right now. So as you can see, it's still looking for a job. If it takes too long, just reset it and it should just fix it. Okay, as you can see, if it goes over 1 minute, just reset it. So as you can see now, so as soon as you say like setup, whatever setup it is, you want to just quickly press pause and go to a store. Okay, that's what you want to do. As soon as you see populating lobby and it shows the setup, what are you going to do? So what you want to do is quickly just pause the menu and go to Xbox store or PlayStation store. Okay, the same, it works with PlayStation and Xbox. So as you can see, once you've done that and you just want to pull up your interaction menu, just see if your style is blocked. If your style is blocked, that means you did it correctly. So now what you want to do is, you want to go to your vehicle warehouse. So I will see you there in a minute. So as you can see, I flew all the way from there, so I had to skip that part because probably would have been a really long video. So as you can see, there we go now. So what you want to do is, you want to, now you are in glitched, okay? You are glitched and your style is blocked. So what you want to do is, now as you can see, my style is still blocked. What you want to do is, now just go into your vehicle warehouse, okay? Into your vehicle warehouse, and you want to have any of those Runner 2000, Phantom Witch, Rocket Baltic, any of those special vehicles. I will show you what I meant by special vehicles, okay? So yeah, just go there into your garage, I guess, in your vehicle warehouse. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna show you now. So what you want to do is just go run into your garage or special vehicle storage. So this is what I meant, any of these special vehicles, as you can see, the Runner 2000, if you have that. So what you want to do is just get it in it, okay? Get in it and drive out. And once you drive out, it should just disappear. And as you can see in the video, I'm going to show you. So it's going to disappear. It just disappears automatically. You won't lose it. You don't lose that vehicle. It just disappears, okay? The vehicle is still in your vehicle warehouse. So after that, what you want to do is, now you want to go to your office garage, okay? Office garage, and make sure inside your office garage you have a car to duplicate. So So I prefer LG Retro, okay? As always, LG Retro is the best for duplicating. So it gives you almost $1 million back when you sell it. So here we go. And yeah. So as you can see, we are gonna go land here now. And we're gonna go, it doesn't matter which garage you have, it works with every garage, okay? With any CEO garage, okay? That's what I meant. So what you want to do is just run to your office garage and go to the vehicle, the Retro, LG Retro, and go dupe that. So as you can see, we are gonna go there now. The glitch is pretty simple, guys. It's really easy. The only part might be a little bit difficult is to find a high setup or the like the play quick job thing. So as you can see, once you're in office garage, what you want to do is now get in the car, you want to duplicate. As you can see, we are still in glitched mode. And there we go, that is my plate. Of course, you do not need a custom plate if you don't have it. Because I will show you how to get a random custom plate. So you do not need a custom plate, but if you have a custom plate, it would be a lot easier, okay? So there we go. So once you enter the custom auto shop, what you want to do is change anything on the plate, okay? The color or whatever. Just change it and then back up and exit the vehicle. Okay, get back in it now. Once you get back in it, just press right D-pad and it should just glitch you to your office garage. Just like that. Easy as that. It's simple as before, only this time they patched a little step. So this time, yeah. So it's still the same glitch as before. And as you can see now, once you see your car is duplicated now, what you want to do is now you need a heist invitation, okay? I'm sorry I didn't tell you at the start of the video, but you might have seen it before. So what you need is a heist invitation. Either one of them works, either the Leicester one or the facility one. So I suggest you have that facility one, that's Leicester one. So yeah, and you just want to launch that. And once you launch it, you just want to quit back out of it. So here we go. It's pretty much the same glitch as the last glitch I uploaded, just another step added to it to make the glitch work. So yeah, there we go. So as you can see, the vehicle is already outside on my minimap. So yeah. There we go, that is the duplicated vehicle. So now what you want to do is either go drive back to your CEO garage if you have a custom plate. If you don't have a custom plate, this is the part where I'm going to show you how to get a random custom plate. So what you want to do is you want to request your mobile operation. Once you request your mobile operation, make sure inside of your mobile operation you have a LG RH, okay? So as you can see, make sure there is a LG RH. Now we are gonna go and place this vehicle on top of that LG RH. That way it will give us a really random generated custom plate, which was on a LG RH. So as you can see, my custom plate is the king. So after this, I do this step and it's gonna give me really random. So that way I do not get dupe detected. So that is pretty cool. If you are dupe detected and you don't have no custom plate, this is the way how to get a random plate so you do not get dupe detected. So here we go, still no change. You want to drive in and drive out and back drive in to save the car. Okay, here we go. Once you drive out, you should see a random plate. Now after this, you just want to drive it back into your mobile operation one last time to save it. After that, you can go sell it and go restart the glitch all over again, okay? So sorry about that. So yeah, that is pretty easy glitch, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Of course, I will put the founders in the description. So yeah, I will see you all in the next video. As you can see, now you can go sell it, keep it, whatever you want to do it. You do not get dupe saved because you have a random generated custom plate. So, so there we go. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and I will see you all in the next video. Peace out.
here for the magic touch? Good to go.